What is it, Mei-Li? Look at me, Mei-Li. I want to tell you a story. Along the Huanghe Valley, where young men walk and dream, a flower boat with singing girls came drifting down the stream.
I saw the face of only one come drifting down the stream. You are beautiful, small and shy. You are the girl whose eyes met mine just as your boat sailed by. This I know of you, nothing more. You are the girl whose eyes met mine passing the river shore. You are the girl silver and soft and bright, soft as the fall of lotus leaves brushing the air of night. While your flower boat sailed away, gently look back on mine. Clearly you heard me say, you are the girl I will love someday.
Yesterday I would have been very happy if you loved me. But last night, I learned it was another girl you wanted.
No, that was all a mistake. My engagement to Linda Lowe is broken.
I am not speaking of Miss Lowe. This morning, I took your father's coat and shell to be mended. I saw another coat on a chair. This flower. You will not understand how I feel unless I tell you something. It will be hard to say. When you came into this garden, the first time I saw you, I knew I loved you. I knew I wanted to be your wife.
Oh, Mei-Li.
It is necessary for me to tell you this strange thing so that you will understand how I feel now. It is because I loved you on that first day that my heart is so hurt today. I do not love you anymore.